I need everybody to calm the fuck down and listen to what I'm about to say. Okay? Potentially the greatest, weirdest, most insane thing just happened to me, and I'm gonna tell you about it because I'm losing my mind. You've seen the title of this video. I'm going to a BTS concert. And the story of how this happened just took place over the last approximately 30 minutes. It's still fresh on my brain. I'm still kind of shaking a little bit. Here we go. Okay, so about 4 days ago, Miracle Whip, yes, I'm serious, the mayonnaise company, tweeted, "Hey, Miracle Whip army friends in LA, what are you guys up to next week?" And I don't know why that was on my Twitter. They mentioned army, they mentioned BTS, it just kind of popped up. So being the me that I am, I commented, "Being too poor to go to a BTS concert, what about you?" Expecting to not hear anything, expecting to get maybe a like or two from some fellow army that can relate, because poor. And then about an hour ago, Miracle Whip responded to what I said, and they said, "Oh no, are you in LA? If so, DM us." And now let me tell you why that is the biggest holy shit of my life. I was in LA yesterday. I kid you the fuck not. I was in LA yesterday. I'd been there for about 4 days going to see a family member's wedding. And I came back last night around 10 p.m. In fact, I was actually at the airport the same time BTS was when they were arriving and I was leaving. That's not the point. It was cool, but not the point. I was just in LA. Literally, if Miracle Whip would have tweeted or responded to my comment a day sooner, I wouldn't have. So I'm sitting there on my phone a few, like, an hour ago going like, oh, what? This is probably a scam, right? I mean, they're probably just being like, let's commiserate together. We don't have BTS tickets. You don't have BTS tickets. No, we got fucking BTS tickets. Excuse my cussing, but fuck. Okay, so I DM'd them. I said, I was in LA yesterday. Yikes. And yeah. Basically, they said, oh no, we had a pair of extra tickets we could have given you. Are you kidding me? Anyway, they, yeah. Literally, they, So I said, bitch, if you have tickets to a BTS concert, I can get myself the fuck back to LA tonight. Like, I'm fucking serious. I was like, yeah, tickets. Tickets. I will go. Don't worry about me. Tickets. And they said, confirm you're 18, confirm you can go. And I did, and they sent me a link. They're real. I checked. It's not a scam. Mayonnaise. What the? So now I'm freaking out trying to get plane tickets to go back to LA. When I just got back last night, around midnight-ish. I'm not prepared for this. I thought that maybe I'd go to a BTS concert when I was like 35 and they weren't popular anymore. And they're like 40. Like, I was okay with that. I'm not I needed like 10 years to prepare for something like this. There's no way I'm gonna survive. In fact, school starts tomorrow, and instead of going to my first day of school at a new school, mind you, I'm flying back to LA to see them. I'm not even sure if I'm dreaming right now. I feel like someone's gonna say, oh, we pranked you. You got so pranked. These are totally fake. Nice one, Miracle Whip. Thanks. Good prank. No, but seriously, I'm actually going to go. If this is not a prank, there's the 5% chance that this is real. I'm going to LA. I'm actually going. I swear to God. I'm, like, we're getting tickets right now. I'm leaving tonight. So the moral of this story is always respond to anyone on Twitter with a sarcastic, somewhat mean to yourself comment, and maybe you'll get BTS tickets. I swear to God, if this is real, I mean, I'm not even that mad if it's not real. If I go to LA and I walk up at the Staples Center, I'm serious right now. And I they scan these and they don't work and they're like, "Where'd you get these?" And I'm like, "Well, actually Miracle Whip tweeted me." And they say, "Yeah, that's fake." I'm going to be like, "Okay. I'll fly back home now, back to Eugene. Go to school. That's fine." I'm just happy that it almost was real. I don't know what's wrong with me. So I guess wish me luck. I really don't know what's happening or what has happened or what will happen. Especially what will happen. I'm so like, dude. I might get there and just be sent straight back. Or they might laugh at me and be like, "You got tickets from a mayonnaise company? What the hell's wrong with you?" I'm gonna be like, I need to go watch like 1,000 prepare for a BTS concert videos because I've seen them all and I never watched them because I was like, that's not ever going to happen to me or apply to me. But now it does. So I need to do research. I need to pack. I need to, holy shit, what the, I need to do things. I need to pack. I'm going to go see them. Right there. I'm going to go see them. I guess I'm just gonna try and not die. That's all I can do, right? I'm gonna try not to get trampled by thousands of fans. I'm gonna try not to have a panic attack while I'm there because I suffer from anxiety and y'all, my friends know. We know. We know how I can get. I'm just gonna try not to die while I'm there. So, yeah. That was that. That was that story. It's still in the process of happening. I needed to tell someone, so I'm telling you. Yeah. Okay.